Unless this country moves again, this state won't move. I don't care what happens in Indiana by itself unless the rest of the country is going ahead. Who buys the products of General Motors? Not the citizens of Indiana, the citizens of the United States. And therefore, this state, which for 24 years has sustained the Republicans, I think you should give us a chance. I think you should give us a chance to lead this country.